Okay, so I already primed my lid with Too Faced Shadow Insurance, and then the next thing I'm gonna do is apply my Jumbo Eye Pencil in Milk all over my lids. I'm just gonna apply it on my finger like this. And then put okay, then the next thing is I'm gonna take this eyeshadow quad by MAC. I forget what collection it came out with, but it's called Threesome. And then I'm gonna take this gold color with a flat eyeshadow brush and apply it. Then I'm gonna take my MAC 224 brush, just a tapered fluffy brush if you don't have this, and then I'm gonna take that pink color from the same eyeshadow trio and apply that on my face. Just really. Then I'm gonna go in and take that purple color and then apply that over. Then I'm gonna go back with that pink color again and apply that above that too. Okay. Then I'm gonna go in with my Sketch eyeshadow from MAC with a 217 brush and apply that on the other corners of my lid. Okay, then I'm gonna go in with MAC Vanilla Eyeshadow right over here. And I'm gonna wipe off my 224 brush and apply that as my highlight. And then I'll be right back. I'm gonna apply some eyeliner and mascara and powder for my face, and then I'll be right back. Okay, so for my powder, I use my MAC Mineralize Skin Finish Natural in Medium Plus. And for my upper lash line, I use my Black Track Fluid Line from MAC with an eyeliner brush, and for my waterline I use my Urban Decay 24/7 Glide On Pencil, and for mascara I use my Lash Blast Volume in Waterproof. And then I'm gonna apply my La Femme blush in Precious Skin. So because I look like a clown, I really overdone my blush. I'm gonna go back with my powder and then go over that so it lightens. I'm gonna take my lipstick. In Blush Rose, and this is from Mary. Kate. And my blush was kind of all over me. And that completes the tutorial. I hope you guys enjoyed it and thanks for watching. Bye!